Welcome to university. Here we are in the university campus thing. Whoa. Excuse me? Why is this only Benjamin? Oh, there you go. Much better. That was really weird. Okay, so that was really, really strange that the other people haven't loaded, but okay, living in dorms, now that you have arrived, you may want to take a minute to select the bed that you want to claim and decorate your room. Don't forget to set the lock options on your door if you prefer to keep out visitors. Yes, we will do that just in a moment, but here they are. That was really strange in the beginning. What happened? Here they are. They're living in this dorm, which is called, I don't even know. I was too busy worrying about what happened. Why is there only one person? But here they are with their luggage that isn't loading. There you go. They all come in and they place it down. They kind of unpack, I guess you shall say. They all have the same luggage, but it's nice. It looks kind of like a vacation luggage. It's just really cool. And here are all the people living with them. So here are three people. We have Tiffany Angles, which is a nerd level 9, and we have Millie Grubb, nerd level 3, and then we have Enoki Moon, jock level 10, and then Tammy Parker, jock level 6, Derek Khan, rebel level 8, yes, and I think that's all the people we see for right now. Yeah, those are all the people. There can be up to 8 people living in your dorm. I mean, like, including your Sims as well. So if you have 3 Sims, there'll be 5 other people. She's gonna talk to the jock about art. No, I don't want you to do that. I want you to talk with the rebel. Why are you listening to him? You should better talk with the jock. So, Enoki, go ahead and friendly introduction to him. And you should talk to the nerds. Talk to Tiffany over here, girl. Alright? I mean, he's a boy, but talk to Tiffany over here. Go ahead and friendly introduction. And then you, Adrian, should talk to Derek Khan over here. So friendly introduction. And then, no. We don't want you gaining rebel influence, alrighty? So I have to control all of them, but, okay, good. They acquainted with them. Sure. We should probably be talking to her since she's a girl. And, you know, we want our jock here to be our lady guy. Lady guy. Oh my god, I'm going crazy. He can persuade the ladies into doing stuff for him, you know, if you know what I mean, alright? So you can ask your Sims to attend the class, or ask, you know, other Sims to attend your Sims classes instead of them having to go. But we're not going to do that. I want them to go to their own classes for right now. So ask about day. I'm just going to put these stuff in. Expert need for exercise, sure, get to know, talk about being irresistible, of course, rock, paper, scissors, and then, you could, talk about university. Is that it? No, one more. Talk about the heat, sure, okay. You, I'm gonna cue some of these stuff up, ask about day, ask how late Sims stayed up, you can now. Well, I'll explain this right now, but you can ask to sketch and ask to sketch nude. complain about status quo, sure. I don't know if you'll like us complaining about stuff, so, but let's describe radical idea. Enthuse about obscure music. And then condescend the mainstream. Yeah. And then with you, ask about day and all that good stuff. Ask about alma mater. No, she probably won't like that so early. I don't know, when my Sims talk to people, they don't like to be asked about alma mater so soon. But anyway, so now you can see that with each major, he's in the technology, she's in the fine arts, and he's in physical education. But with each major, you can get some objects to work with. So you get your freebies, you get a backpack, you always get a camera, you get your high school diploma with you, of course, and you get this textbook that you can study out of. They all get different ones, his is basic body types and the sports that love them. Hers is humanities, form, fashion, and function, and his is computer shortcuts and circuit boards, which is awesome. And they get these objects. His is celebrating brain enhancing machine 1.0. So theirs is this thing. We will show them off a little bit later. Hers is the sketch pad, which is, you can't put it down here, but she uses it. And then his is this Them Bones anatomy skeleton. If you could put it down, if there's any room for it, of course. There it goes. There you go. That's that. And yeah, then you got a backpack. Everybody gets a backpack. They are customizable. Oh, he is irresistible as well. Awesome. So you all get a backpack and you could customize it. I will probably customize it on my own whenever I'm not recording. But yeah. So you won't have to watch that boring 5 minutes of me choosing what colors I want. You know what I mean? So yeah, what are you guys doing? Oh yeah, playing rock, paper, scissors, of course. Aw, being boring. No, don't be boring. Okay, let's talk about university, talk about the heat. Are they done talking? Oh yeah, they are. Oh wow, okay. Friendly, ask how late the sim stayed up and all that nice stuff. Okay, let's talk about the heat. Talk about rebelling, yeah. All right, she wants to learn the street art skill. She can do that. Meet a rebel, you already met a rebel. She can also cook some stuff. She'll be our little cook here. He wants to meet a rebel. No. No, you're gonna be a nerd. He still wants to do that. No, what's this? Send a text to Ray Paris. Sure, meet a jock. Of course, you already met a jock though. Whatever, we'll meet another jock later. So, oh, they're both talking about university. Awesome. She's talking about some minty breath and stuff. What is she talking about? Describing radical idea. Here we go. Oh yeah, she gets moodlit from it, which says, shared great idea. Adrian just shared her brilliantly radical idea with the world and blew someone's mind. Awesome. Look at her. Not expecting much. By Millie Grubb is reading that. Oh god, what's this? Small talk. Yes, there's weather. And how about those current events? Those are going on. You follow the sports team? Small talk may not be great fuel for the mind, but it does help break the ice. Alright, so apparently Derek hates children. Or he dislikes children. So, yeah, apparently she's a child. He doesn't want to listen to her childish talk. Go ahead and get to know him then. He's being a big meanie. What's he talking about? The heat? Yeah. Alright. Are you guys talking or just like staring at each other? Socially awkward. Aw, she's smiling though. You can dismiss roommates. Yes, now this... Oops. Wrong person. Now this game came with like roommates and stuff, and back in your hometown you could also have people be their roommates. We'll show that off a little bit later into the let's play though. So yes, go ahead and get to know her and be funny. Go ahead and show her a gross video, because I'm pretty sure that's what nerds like apparently in this game. So you could show him a funny video. This is what I read somewhere or something. Why are they being mean to each other? What is this? Why are you fighting with each other? No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No. Go and chat with him. Oh my god. Get to know. Be friendly and show him an internet cats video. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So she got... Ooh, let me show this off right here. She's showing him a funny video. Yeah. So, no? He doesn't like funny videos? Ew, he's so boring. Show him a gross video. What do you like, man? Really? Okay, so, yeah, she wants to attend a party. All right. Let's see, maybe he likes gross videos? Maybe. No, he hates everything in the world. Ugh. Apologize. Unbelievable. Ooh, my game froze. It's not good. But yeah, Shannon Arkers invited Adrian Delaray to an upcoming bonfire. Oh, that's right. Now they're all going to the university meet and greet. They all go that at noon the first day. And basically, you meet and greet some people. You get some freebies. You get to just hang out in the university union building and stuff. It's really fun. We will actually view this party information. It's a bonfire party. There are two new party types that came with university. It's the bonfire party and the juice kegger party. So this party is the bonfire one. And it's swimwear, of course. I bet they won't have a pool. They never do. They really never do. President's Drive. Ah. Is it at a sorority? Probably. Maybe they live in Henry Hall. Maybe. I don't know. Well, all right, let me just see. Oh, yeah. So their little dorm is called Mallon Hall, and it's at 331 Sims University thing. Yeah. So let me just, I haven't gave you a tour around the town yet. That's, wow. Okay. So here is the little campus. It's really nice. I love this little thing over here. It looks like a little Hollywood thing, but it's the University Greek symbol. It's awesome. I love it. Here we got these two sororities. Yeah, President's Drive. Here's where the party is going to be, in the sorority house. Here you got the sorority house and the fraternity house. Awesome. Awesome. Nice little hot air balloon right there. You could see, it's really nice. You could have the Woodland Park. And up here, it's a really nice place. You have The Point. We'll be going there sometime during a subs play, of course. But yeah, you have this university quad right here with the buildings around it. Thomas School of Art, St. John Admission Center, Nichols. Oh my god, why can't I speak? What is that? How do you pronounce that? Nichols? Yeah, okay. School of Business, the Corners Student Union Building, Butch School of Art, Science. Whoa. How did I get art out of that? I don't even know. University Bookstore. Awesome. Then you got the dormitory. Here's Henry Hall. And here's another one. De Anda Hall. Yeah. De Anda Hall. Okay. Got another park. Fishing place. Championship Lake. Awesome. That's pretty cool. And you got the Schmidt Memorial Stadium and Annex. And you got these little things over here. Of course, you got your gym and your pool. But you got the little drive or lane of, like, jock, nerd, and, like, rebel places. So here you got the Keith's Comics, which is for the nerds, of course. Comic book shop. This music is so loud. It just got 10 times louder. Like, quiet. Go. It's still not any lower. Hold on a second, you guys. That was like, okay, much better. It's off now. Then you got your little Sim Burger. You got the 25 frames cinema. All right. Then you got your Bee's Bowlerama, which is for the docks. They like to play bowling and all that cool stuff. The Grotto, which is for the rebels. And the coffee shop, the Roasted Toasted Beans coffee shop, which is kind of for everybody, I would think. Even though, like, I know that rebels, they like to do stuff with, like, herbs, so if they buy, like, herbal teas, then they get, like, rebel points from that, I guess you could say. Yeah. So, it's kind of for the rebels as well. So, I guess it's for everybody. Nerds can study here, of course, but I think this is for everybody. It seems so isolated, so it's kind of, like, not next to, like, all the social groups. It's just for everybody. I think that's kind of neat. So, yes. Alrighty, let's just go to our Sims. Been here for way too long. Alright. I have no idea how long I've been recording. Really don't. I'm sorry, I'm just all over the place this part. Here they are. Alright. The university meeting greet is starting at Student Union. Head over to make some new friends and see what university has to offer. Here is the Union Building. It kind of looks like a rabbit hole outside, but it really isn't. Here is the little part where they can have lectures and stuff. They're all going upstairs. They can have lectures and just sit down right on the smart boards. Here is a place, kind of like a computer lab, I guess you could say. More whiteboards. Really awesome. Look at that. That's so cool. And here you got your little science place, which our nerd will learn the science skill, which is a new skill, as well as street art and social networking skill. More science stuff on the smart board. Ah, look at that. Another nerd. Sophie Mander. Okay. And then you got your little tables. You can get your freebies and read about stuff. Here's another mascot. Dave Bean. Nerd level 1. So they're all upstairs trying to get some freebies. Alright. Actually, don't do that by yourself. They usually do that themselves, but I want you to get every single one. Get a candy bar, get a soda, get a flying disc, get the poster, get the kicky bag, and you can get everything too. Candy bar, soda, flying disc, kicky bag. Okay. And then you can go ahead and show Internet Cat's video. Oh, he's going all the way back home. No, get over here. Run over here. Alright. So he's just getting every single item. Oh, he got 2 candy bars. That's awesome. because I guess he was getting that in the first place, and I had him get it again. Okay, now you can move over. Ah, he wants to eat the candy. You will. You will. All right, go ahead and send a text to Ray Paris just to show that off right now. She is back in our hometown, so that's why you have this little thing, because you could only like chat long distance. You can't like invite her really, but you can still text her. And this university world, there's only one, it works like World Adventures pretty much, so that's why you see that. So we can actually send her a picture or insulting text. Let's send her a friendly text. So can you, because I know you want her to do that as well. Send it to Ray Paris. So send her, not a love letter, no. Send her a friendly text. Actually, send her a picture text. Send her a picture text. There he is, texting. There he is as well. There you go. All right. Go over here. Ah, okay. Let's pause it. Let's take a picture of our roommates. Okay, we only have this small thing, so let's take a picture of all these freebies. Sure. Yeah, awesome. Alrighty, so we sent that to her. Awesome. Alright, so what does he want to do? He wants to attend a party. They will attend a party. Do they all want to do that? Okay, so we're probably not going to buy a motorcycle. Sorry about that, girl. And then, you don't want to attend a party? Fine, eat your candy. We'll show that off. Are you kind of hungry? You kind of are, a little bit. So eat your chunky nougat surprise. And I know with this candy bar, they really don't enjoy it most of the time. There you go. See? They don't enjoy this flavor, apparently. Yeah, see? Okay. So apparently Benjamin Langston did not enjoy that chunky nougat surprise, but sometimes, not one bit, but sometimes it is that they don't enjoy it, but instead of getting a bad moulet, they kind of glitch out and they really don't get it, and they get the good moulet. So yeah, filling up on sugary goodness makes everything more fun. From candy bar. Time left, 4 hours. All right, so you need to get your freebies as well. Oh, he's gonna play some video games. No, that's a nerd's job. Soda, get a flying disc, kicky bag. All right, because it seems so quiet and so awkward, let's turn up the music a little bit. Alrighty. Okay. Can't really hear it. Yeah, some classical music is always playing in this building. Is she playing? What's she doing? No, you don't play that. You're not getting nerd influence. Go ahead. And what you can do is play your kicky bag, because that is something that gets the what do you call it? Increases your rebel influence thing. He wants to play it as well. There you go. I tried this before. I totally failed. I don't know how they do it. Oh god. I kind of did it. But then it ends up falling like that. Oh god, she's so good. It's awesome. Alrighty. You can actually go over here and maybe play, let's play Juice Pong. Yeah. Let's play that with, who is a jock? Is Joni a jock? She might not be. Let's see. You're right over here. No, she's a nerd. Is there only, like, nerds here? I swear. Oh my god, this place is filled with nerds. Where are all the people? From past households that I've came to university, there was, like, tons and tons of people here. I guess not every time it's filled with people. Yeah, and this guy's, like, leaving. Everybody's a nerd here. That's really weird. He's still getting some freebies. Alright. Oh, well. Okay, just go ahead and play the pool game. Oh, join pool game. Oh, I don't want you playing with a nerd. Alrighty then. Then I guess he just left. Where's the guy? He's just like over there. Ah, fine. Go ahead and buy a drink. Go ahead and buy a hot beverage. No. That's boring. I don't want you to get an herbal tea. That'll increase your what do you call it? Your rebel influence. Go ahead and get a bagel. Sure, for 10 simoleons. Are you playing a game? Yes, you are. What game are you playing? Play Fire in the Skies arcade machine. Where are you? Over there? Yes. There he is, being a nerd. Awesome. Alrighty. We gotta get something to eat really quickly. We stuck over there. Alright, or just don't. Ah, there we go. Here's the moodlet. School pride. School pride. Few things bring Sims together like celebrating a big sports win or the presence or the mascot. Hank Burns with pride. Awesome. I like that moodlet. It's so cute. Look at that. Because the mascot is around, so that's where they get it. We can actually ask for mascot training. Not anymore, I guess. That's weird. That is really weird. I guess we have to introduce ourselves first. Well, I don't know. I guess right now I do want him to go ahead and stream a video and basically to level up their social networking skill. They could browse the web and stream videos and stuff. I guess they could text too. Yeah, texting in class and texting just overall increases it as well, but very, very slowly. So he is streaming a video right now? Yeah. Who is taking pictures in the photo booth? Let's see. Oh, the mascot all alone. Pretty interesting. Oh god, that classical music. She's still playing her kiki bag. Alright, so I saw that being a nerd is all about winning via superior knowledge. So here, Benjamin is finally a nerd. What's this? Watch presentation. No. Do they all want to do that? Oh, she's going to get a text from Shannon. Right, to tell her that there's a party going on. Anything else? No, he's the only one who got into the nerd social group. Everybody else is just nothing. Just nothing. Alright. So yeah, they usually get phone calls or text from people who throw the party to basically tell them that, hey, there's a party. Why don't you come? So yeah, let's attend the party. And actually, everybody can attend the party. Yeah, everybody can attend the party. So he's not doing anything anyway. Where's his party? Sorority house. So attend Shannon's party. You can go ahead and attend that as well. Alright, let's go with her, with Adrian. Shannon Arkers has a bonfire party starting soon. Adrian Delray better not miss it. Alright, we'll speed this up to speed 2 when they get there. And on university campus, I love how... Oh, she just gave me a presentation, nobody's watching. Aww. I love how, as you can see now, they don't use taxis. They use bicycles or they use cars. If you have any vehicles in your inventory or just that you own... You could put it in your school's parking lot if you have one. They use that. Ooh. Get super juiced. We have a first dare for Hank. Gain skill, jock influence. Objective, get the super juiced moodlet. Getting super juiced is a great way to hide the shame of embarrassment incurred while doing something inappropriate at a party. Show everyone you have no fear of shame. Awesome, we will do this. We will do that. Awesome. She wants to eat a candy too, right? Oh, get free item for vending machine. We will do that. Alright, here is a sorority house. It's so nice. It really is. They have a little bonfire thing right here. They have awesome cars and a pool in the backyard. And also another bonfire thing over there. Do they have the juice kicker thing? I could have sworn they had one. They better have one because we have to get super juiced and that's the only way. Where is their juice keg? Where is their juice keg? Do they, like, not have one? Didn't they have one, like, over here? I could have sworn I went to this house before, and there was, like, a juice thing, like, right there. That's weird. Is there, like, nothing for this party? I'm just gonna capture the moment. Awesome. Are they all here? Yeah. Alright, well, this party seems lame. He wants to study! Oh, oh my god, he's already studying his brain. Let's see this. Ah, this party's lame. Where's the music? Okay, let's see. This is really awesome. Look at him just studying his own brain. It's pretty cool. What you doing there? Look at his face! It's like, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. He's like, I'm somewhere. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Ah, somebody's playing guitar. No, you suck. Oh, another dare for Adrian over here. You get simoleons and gain skill rebel influence. A dare has been issued. Do you have the guts to imply someone else's mother is a llama? It's time to find out. We will definitely do that. Oh, everybody's poking at the bonfire. Awesome. Well, let's go ahead and get, let's pick on this nerd right here, Tiffany. Friendly introduction. Actually, we should do the rude introduction. Rude introduction. She gained some jock influence. Yes, from doing this, you get some jock influence, apparently. Alright. Alright, let's see. Let's be like really mean to her. Mean. Let's argue. Let's insult. Let us accuse of being a sellout. That's so nice. I love that little interaction. Accuse of being a sellout. Oh god. What is he doing? What are you telling him? Talk about university. Accuse her of being a sellout. I love this. Why is he talking with him? You can see Hank has a little tattoo over there. I'll just do a close-up on it right here. It's a new tattoo that came with university. You probably can't see it, kind of. Right there. It's like really bad lighting here. You can see all his body hair. Oh, God. Alright. Oops. Oops. Alright. Can you, like, accuse her? Or petty jab. Point out flaws. Aw. Okay. We will imply her mother is a llama. And then... Her mother is a llama. Aw. Alright. Let's petty jab. Awesome. We got 100 simoleons for that. And some rebel influence. You completed the dare. Awesome. Alright, oh, now they really hate each other. Point out her flaws. Imply someone else's mother is a llama. No. This is for the nerd. He only gets simoleons. No. I want a nerd to be nice. Ah! Who added a test tube? He did. Go ahead and add some... Add wood. Add, like, a bunch of wood. I want this to get really, really big. Alright. Okay, let's fight her. Can we fight her? No. Point out her flaws again. Flies. Point out flies. Okay. Very angry with her. Can you, like... Oh my god. Look at her face. Aww. A rebel picking on a nerd. Well, she's not even a rebel yet. Oh, add the wood, add it. More wood, more wood. Where is Benjamin? Using the toilet, that's fine. Rebels are an artsy type of sim that challenge the status quo. Awesome. Oh, he wants to gain some nerd influence. We're probably not gonna buy that, so there you go. Okay, oh, she wants to buy another motorcycle. Or buy a motorcycle, there you go. Go ahead and throw a test tube and poke the bonfire. Or not, pull out the, poke it. All right. Listen to complaint. I want to fight her. Insult. Why can't we fight her? Ah, there we go. Pretty blue color. Oh, she's throwing another test tube. Oh, God. It's weird. Didn't do anything, but I heard the firecracker noise. Oh, is it raining? It sounds like it's raining, but it doesn't look like it's raining. Woohoo with another sim. No, gain skill, jock influence, and we don't know anybody that well to woohoo with them yet. Oh, she needs to use the toilet. Can we just fight her? Oh, we can't even fight her. Ugh, what a waste. Fine, go use the toilet. What are you doing? Talk about, don't you talk to the jock about computers. Oh, there's another bonfire out here. Why don't you go? I guess you could skinny dip. Nah. I think I want you... I don't want them to study just yet. Nostalgia cycle. I guess you can come out here. Go play with the fire. Go throw a test tube and be a nerd. Come on. Alright. Alright. Come on. Come on. There's another nerd. Oh my god, are you really just gonna stand there? Okay, finally. Okay, you can, Banky Street Art Kit. Okay, can you, like, do a ground mural? Do a medium mural. Hopefully nobody will catch you in here. Because some places they do get caught, but other places like the grotto and their dorm, they don't get caught and they're allowed to do it. I think like on the University Union, you can get caught. My sim has gotten caught before and they take her to like jail, which is really, the cops pick her up and take her to, you know, their dorm. Basically, that's all that happens, but you know, whatever. Oh, you missed it. There's another test tube. Even though we saw this like 5 times already. Actually, this is our... 4th, I think. There you go, it's all two. It's all blue. And with rebels, they could like pick herbs and they could throw herbs. Uh-oh, she's being watched. Yeah, she's gonna get caught. Ooh, ooh, go home, get home, go home. No, she already got caught. Oh, well. Run. Nope. There you go. She's being arrested. Nice. Wonderful. Well, I guess I could show off how you can be arrested. From being caught. Being watched. Rebellion is a blast, but being caught isn't. Adrian, better be careful. Make it another sim. No, you're not a jock. Better be careful engaging in risky behavior. Someone is watching and ready to catch her from getting caught. Eh, whatever. I guess everybody should kind of start getting home. Boast about good looks. Listen to complaints. Stop complaining about stuff. Go home. Everybody should probably go home now. That party was okay. It was actually pretty good. I think. It wasn't all that bad. So yeah, this is what I'm talking about. They just arrest her and take her back to the dorm. Oh well. Aw. Where are you? They didn't even take her all the way back to her house. Go home. What a fail. They're like all tired. We haven't even claimed our beds. Oh well. What's this? Being lectured. No. You're annoying, Grace Cole. Go home. Oh my god. Hey, Adrian, you can't spray the town like that. You're being fined $1,000. Ugh. Well then, now we're broke. Awesome, I guess. Not really. Wow, alright then. Hopefully everybody's heading home. Oh, okay, he's already home. Here, in our Malin Hall. Oh, we have a little gnome. Oh my god, we have a gnome already. What is this? Oh, this is the summer gnome. That's so cool. For those of you who watched my season's Let's Play, and I don't think I've showed this off before, but for those of you who want to know what the summer gnome looks like, it came with seasons. You can't really see it. I'll bring it into a place where there's a light in here. There you go. This is what it looks like. Take a picture of it. So it has a little, like, white stuff, which is really satin, like, lotion on its nose. It's so cool. It has little flip-flops and a little floaty. Oh, I love it. But that came with seasons, though. We'll put it in the corner right there. Even though, you know what I'm going to do? Because we're so in desperate of money, I'm actually gonna sell it. It's really cute, but I need to sell it. There we go. Now we got our $1,000 back. So awesome. It's really cool. All right, let us claim our beds. I'm thinking of having them have their own room. All right. So we need to turn on some lights in this house. It's really ridiculous. Not this room. Turn off this room. Turn on all lights. Auto lights. All lights. Okay. So this room looks good for an artist, so she can go ahead and set bed ownership to herself. And this room right here also looks kind of girly, but this room will be perfect for him, so he can bring in some people to woohoo with. So Hank, there you go. And then our nerd can sleep. We can always customize the rooms, but I'm thinking he could sleep over here. No, over here. Sleep. Not sleep. Set bed ownership to Benjamin and then sleep. And I'm actually going to lock the doors to, well, I'd set the bed ownership to another nerd over here. Is there a nerd in this house besides him? No. He could room with some girls. Nah. Fine. We'll have Derek own this room and then lock. Specify Sims who can open and cannot open the door. So Sims who cannot open him. Oh no, Derek is gonna be living there. Millie, Tammy, and Tiffany. Because these people get really annoying. So only his roommate and the people in our household can open the thing. Lock. Actually, this room doesn't need to be locked, of course. And then lock. Specify Sims for this door. All right. He can't do it. She. Alright. Awesome. And then this room right here. Lock. Alright. Okay. Awesome. Alright. Awesome. I said that like 5 times already. Okay, so I think I'm gonna have everybody turn that off actually for right now. And then, yeah, just go to bed. Let's see. Are you hungry? Yeah, you can go ahead and eat your candy bar. And then you can go ahead and eat your candy bar. And then you can go to bed. Once they get home. Of course. Yeah, she didn't enjoy that nougat surprise. Oh well, now she's nauseous. Adrian isn't feeling so hot. You might want to keep her around a bathroom from disgusting candy bar. Whatever, go to bed. It's been a long day. I don't know how long this part is. Probably, like, really long. I'm sorry, you guys. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. I'm going to end it off right here, actually. And yeah. So we'll pick up in part 4, where the first day of classes and all that nice stuff. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys later. Alright, bye.